DD-WRT, Client Bridge Setup. As an introduction, this setup is not a wired connection, is a wireless connection between two routers only. The router that you are trying to connect to is the primary router. The router you are configuring is the client bridge router. Client bridge mode means that the second router only has connections via a wired connection, so you just can connect by cable, not wireless at all. First, I strongly recommend a backup of the router settings. Be sure you have a backup of the bin files. If anything goes wrong, you can restore later. Go to Administration, Backup. Now with the setup. Go to Setup, Basic Configuration. On Connection Type, select Disable. Choose a router name. Next, the IP address, for example 192.168.0.2, the second IP available from the same network of the first router. The gateway type the IP from the first router. Check assign one port to switch. And disable DHCP server. Now save the changes. Next, security. Disable firewall protection. And click Save. Next, go to Wireless, Basic Settings. On Wireless Mode, select Client Bridge. In SSID, give the name of the first router. Also the same wireless channel of the first router. Disable SSID broadcast. And make sure network configuration is bridge. Click Save. Now go to wireless security. And configure it as the first router. Make sure match the wireless security of the first router. Choose the security mode, shared keys or passwords if any. And save the changes. Next go to Advanced Settings. On Authentication Type, select Shared Key. And save the changes. Next go to Status, and Wireless. And here you can verify the changes you have made. On Wireless Status area, the settings should match with the first router. Next, click on Site Survey. The neighbor's wireless networks pops up and join to the first router network. Successful joined. Hit Continue. Returns automatically to the wireless basic settings. Go ahead and click Apply Settings and save. Now you have to change the URL and address bar to the new IP address of the router. Wait a moment, and if for some reason you can't connect again, unplug the cable from your computer and plug it in again to renew the IP from the router. Client bridge mode setup successful. Now if your first router have access to internet, you can return to this video and give a comment, a thumbs up and subscribe. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks.